something
quickly. What do you read?
I was reading this Damodarashtakam. In the introduction, it says, maybe someone else asked.
What are your questions?
Sevakunj ka mahima kya hai Gaudiya Vaishnava ke liye?
Sevakunj means Ishwara. Where Krishna is servicing to Srimati Radhika. Yeah? Actual destiny is Ishwara. Srimati Radhika, she is acting the role of what is called Sadhin Bhartika Naika. Sadhin Bhartika Naika means she gives the instruction to Krishna, our beloved Krishna. You have to do this. Understand? So these types of sadhana is there. Padabjustavana, Sirupa Manjari Kararchita Padapadma Goshtandana Bhujarpita Mastakaya. Ha Mudadur Panaguri Padarvina Sanahani Sanakaistav Kim Karisha. Raghunath Das Goswami Bilap Kusumanjali. He is praying. And you have to receive the service to Srimati Radhika under guidance of Rupa Manjari. Because Srimati Radhika, she is laying on the lap of Krishna. Then Srimati Radhika, she is saying to Krishna, you have to serve me. So Krishna is servicing to Srimati Radhika, caressing, what is it called?
Caressing her
head. Or here. Understand? Sometimes you are feeling, oh, I am feeling headache. So we have to massage my
head.
Understand? So that means she gives the instruction to Krishna, you have to massage my head. Or another mood maybe Srimati Radhika said little bit upset something. So for this regard, Krishna pacified to Srimati Radhika. Understand? This is the love and affection. Because here he is saying, Sirupa Manjari Kararta Padam Goshtanandana Bhujarpita Mastakaya. Goshtanandana means Krishna. Her hand on the head of Srimati Radhika. So with her hand, with the hand of Krishna, so maybe massaging her head or caressing her hair and pacified. Hey, Srimati Radhika, don't do man and give this. Sometimes lover and beloved, you are looking sometimes perk, how the boyfriend, girlfriend, in the same way, so Srimati Radhika's head on the lap of Krishna. And Arsimadika she laying. And then Rupa Manjari, she is massaging the feet of Srimati Radhika. Here Raghunath Das Goswami in his transcendental vision and samadhi, they are doing this leela. So for this regard, Raghunath Das Goswami in his also transcendental form, and asking, could you give me this service? That is called Rup Anugatya Seva. You understand? Rup Anugatya Seva. And so Rup Anugatya Seva, and that means Ruti Manjari, she is asking, could you give me this type of service? So Seva Kunja means Krishna, he serves to Srimati Radhika. But generally, when you are going to Seva Kunja, The Srimati Radhika, Srimati Radhika sitting on the, what is called, higher platform. Then Krishna, and sitting down and massaging feet of Srimati Radhika. Seva Kunja means this way, that Srimati Radhika, she is not servicing to Krishna. Who is servicing to Krishna? If Krishna is servicing to Srimati Radhika. This is the actual, that is called the Srimati Radhika's what mood? Sadhin Bhartika mood. Understand? Eight types of mood of Srimati Radhika. Understand? First is called Ishwar. To rendezvous, meet with her beloved. Kya bolte hai? Abhisarika. Abhisarika, Utkandhita. Then Khandita. Kya kya bola?
Abhisarika.
Arey jab dharma dekho sab.
Abhisarika.
If you let me to remember, then I can tell. Then different this way. Because this is very confidential katha. So generally when we are speaking, when we chant holy names, automatically manifest in our heart and think. Tannama rupajarita abhisukurta namana smrito karmena rasana manasin jaya. Tishtan vraji tadanu ragi jananugami kalang nai akhilam itabhi. Avisarika naika. Srimati Radhika, she is called Avisarika. Avisarika means when the heroine, she is eager to meet with her beloved Krishna. And she is rendezvous. And that time, Lalita Devi, she is giving some instruction how she will proceed to meet with her beloved Krishna. So this is called the, what is it called? Abhisarika. First is Abhisarika. Then Utkandhita. Utkandhita means how to guard and meet with her beloved Krishna. Utkandha. Then Khandita. Khandita means then when Srimati Radhika, she comes very close to the kunja where Krishna is waiting. Understand? And Vrindadevi, she arranges everything. Then little bit far when Srimati Radhika, she looks Krishna. Then she becomes very angry, man coming. That is called Ahituki man. That the mood of Khandita. Man coming. Then Srimati Radhika, she chastised her Manjari Sakhis. Why did you bring here? Our Vishwanath Chakravarti Devadika, Bhavati Nam, or the slokas. You learn slokas, then I can tell. Not learning while we speak. He Srimati Radhika, when we will come very close to the kunja of how to meet with your beloved Krishna, and then little bit far away to see the Krishna, then you will be chastised. To me, here Vishwanath Chakravarti, they will say, hey, why did you bring here? And I don't want to see the black person. Then Srimati Radhika, and in this way Srimati Radhika, she chastised their manjaris. And Vishwanath Chakravarti in this. Understand? This way. Then at that time you will say, hey, when you will come, then you will suitably be chastised to me. Then Vrindadevi and other sakhis pacified to her. Then she met with Krishna. Then Leela is going on this way. Then another Leela is going on her. Leela Nikunja Kuhare Bhavatinam. Rupa Goswami Pad wrote this. Leela Nikunja Kuhare Bhavatinam. Leela means Leela Nikunja Kuhare Bhavatinam. Then Radha Krishna, they are performing very nice, beautiful. First times, that is called, kya bolte hai? Hide and seek, na kya bolte hai?
Hide and seek.
Hide and seek, lukachari. Understand? This way, then this way. You do not understand or not? Sometimes Krishna, Srimati Radhika says, Yes, Krishna says, okay, I am hiding. You have to
find me.
Find me. Understand? Then, what I have to do? What I have to someone? And your sakhi must also close your eyes.
Blindfold you.
Not blindfold, just close your eyes.
Put your hand.
Put your fingers and close eyes. Then Krishna is going to hide. But the sakhis are, they very clever. They little bit also are doing this. Then Krishna is, the Srimati is, Radhika is walking. What is it called?
Watching.
Where Krishna is going, which coin, which
direction.
Place. Direction. Understand? So, Srimati Radhika, so then when? Then coming this way. Then when Krishna hide, then Srimati Radhika is searching. Very. Then coming in one place, then she catch Krishna. Okay, now Srimati Radhika and all Sakhis, oh, now Srimati Radhika, see? No, win.
She won. She found Krishna. She caught
Krishna. Jit gaya.
She won.
She win. Okay, now Srimati Radhika had to hide. Then the Sakhis, they also, what is it called?
Cover
Krishna's eyes with their finger. But that Sakhis are very strict, very violent.
Very tightly.
So Krishna could not see. Krishna could not see. Where is Srimati Radhika? She is
hiding.
But these two lilas is also there. Here is coming in this. Then Krishna don't know where is Srimati Radhika. But Krishna with the Sakhis also, Krishna's Sakhis are there. Some Krishna Paksha Sakhis and some
Radha
Paksha Sakhis. Understand?
On the side of Krishna. And
though some Sakhis are side of Krishna, some Sakhis of
side to Radhika.
Srimati Radhika. So side of Radhika Sakhis, they know. So where is Radha? Srimati Radhika, she is hiding. And those who are Krishna Paksha, they don't know. But who will help to Krishna? Then Krishna noticed this some, what is it called? Honeybees. They are also all together. What is it called?
Flying swarm. Swarm of honeybees.
Swarm of honeybees. Except when jhaapi jaate hai. They are going one place. Because Shastra is saying, Srimati Radhika's face is as like blossom lotus. And sweet fragrance coming from the mouth of Srimati Radhika. So sweet mouth. So for this regard, honeybee is thinking this is maybe one very nice and fresh
lotus
flower. And blossom lotus. So all the honeybees are going there. Then Krishna realized, must be Srimati Radhika this going there. Understand? But honeybees sometimes also are there. Madhumakshi, she also are there. They are big there, what is it called?
Dispersed.
No, here running, maybe long,
Spread.
But they don't know where is Srimati Radhika. But that kunja is called the Padma Kunja. Padma Kunja, understand? Padma Kunja means that kunja is very nice, beautiful, and many also lotus blossom. Because Srimati Radhika's face as like lotus, so and what is called similarly. So cannot find out.
Camouflaged.
Camouflaged.
See, she is hidden in the kunj of lotuses.
So many lotuses there, thousand lotuses. But where is Srimati Radhika? How do you know? And the honeybees also, and so many honeybees,
swarming, spreading.
But which lotus? But see that the Krishna is now confused. In the meantime, Chitrasakhi she came. Chitrasakhi just with her eyes. What was there? आँखों के द्वारा इंगित कर दिया.
Indicated with her eyes.
Srimati Radhika, she indicated with her eyes. Then Krishna came. Then Krishna caught Srimati Radhika's face and embracing, kissing. Then Srimati Radhika, she chastised to Rupamanjari. Yeah, Rupamanjari's sloka is there. Rupamanjari says, Leelang Nikunja Kohare Bhavadinam. Then Srimati Radhika, she chastised to Rupa Manjari. Hey Rupa Manjari, why did you indicate? Hey, my beloved Krishna, I am here. That time, Rupa Manjari is saying, hey Srimati Radhika, I did not say, Chitraiva Sujitam. Chitra Devi, she indicated. I know, why do Britha, why?
Why would I?
So why you angry with me? What is this slogan? Lila Nikunja Kuhari Bhavati Nam. So why you angry with me? This is not my fault. Actually, Srimati Radhika, she knows Chitra, what is called, Rupa Manjari cannot to indicate to Krishna, I am here. Because Manjari, they want point to Srimati Radhika. But here, then Srimati Radhika, she chastised to Rupa Manjari. Then Krishna, agri Brajendra Tanayam. In front of Krishna, when Srimati Radhika, she heavy chastising, then using many harsh words, and also, what is called?
To Rupa Manjari.
Then Krishna become very afraid also. Sometimes hero or heroine, they're acting the role to showing, oh, how am I powerful person? Because I chastise that time. So that time Krishna become afraid. So these types of lila is going on there. There is called. So in the Kunja Lila is there. Different mood of Srimati Radhika, and Sri Radhika manifests different Naika's mood. Yodana, what is the mood? What the mood is saying? Eight?
Yes.
You read?
Eight avastha.
Avastha means Naika. This type. So different Sakhi. Seva Kunja means is what? Where Krishna, he serves to Srimati Radhika and different way, and Srimati Radhika, she manifests a different Naika's mood, avastha. That's why Seva Kunja is there. Krishna, he serves to Srimati Radhika.
So this Naika, all the Sakhis, main Sakhis they have is
all the moods of Srimati Radhika is there. 360 types of gopis. That means 360 types of mood of Srimati Radhika. But Srimati Radhika, see, gives her all the mood of her sakhis. Understand these things? Actually, all the sakhis are non-different from Srimati Radhika. Who is the Rupa Manjari? But who is Lalita Visakha? Or actual Srimati Radhika? So for this regard, Srimati Radhika see what is called expands different forms. Bahu kanta vina nahi rasir ullas. Yes, in Jadapi, Akela Krishna Karan, Krishna Rishad Bihar. Srimati Radhika, she can fulfill all the desires of Krishna. Because Krishna is called Rasik Sekhar. He is called the
Rasik Sekhar, connoisseur, relisher of
Matsu. And Srimati Radhika, she can fulfill all the desires of Krishna. But without many consorts, sakhis, Lila will not testify. Just I give an example, you fulfill your stomach, just eat how many chapatis? 3, 4, 5, and one sabji, that is enough. So why we were making many kinds of preparation? Why?
Taste.
For the taste of your tongue. Not other things. You understand? Only 2 chapati or 3 chapatis, or one sabji, there is enough for your stomach. No need. But taste for your tongue, you prepare many kinds of preparation. Then taste, that is called utsava. Utsav means is where? Preparation, many kinds of preparation. Eh? Then you have this. Eh? There you have it. And different tastes will come. Eh? In the same way, though Srimati Radhika she can fulfill all the desires of Krishna, but without many consort, and Krishna will not be happy. And so for this regard, he is saying the Bahu Kanta Vina Nahi Rasir Ullas. Without many consort, Krishna Ras will not Ullas means
raise.
Ullas means so much what is good?
Stimulation.
Stimulation, jubilation will not come.
Jubilation.
Eh? Understand this.
Celebration.
This is all. For this regard, Srimati Radhika, she manifests many forms. Eh? Because Sarup Shakti Sarupini Srimati Radhika. For the and Srimati Radhika she is called the Krishna's pleasure potency, Hladini Shakti. Krishna ke Hladai Nam Hladini. Chaitanya Chaitamri. So how Krishna will be happy? So for this regard, Srimati Radhika she manifests all the forms. Who is Lalita? Srimati Radhika Lalit form, Lalit mood. That is called Lalita Shakti. Ananda Chinima Rasa Pratibhavis Tarbha Jor Nijo Rupa Taya Kalavi, Brahma Sanita. In this sloka, Srila Jiva Goswami Pad explained this way. Actually, all the sakhis non-different from Srimati Radhika. Even all braj, everything is your Srimati Radhika. Understand? Who is Nanda Maharaj? Who is Yashoda? Actually, Srimati Radhika. Srimati Radhika she her manifest in the form of Nanda Yashoda Vatsalava. Understand these things? Because all rasas coming from Singha Ras. Janma Dasya Jata Anyadi Tratascha Vigra Sarat. Janma Adiras. Adiras means is Singha Ras. Give an example, the Ganga, the holy river Ganga. The holy river, the Ganga is manifested from Gangotri Himabaha. In the top of the mountain, one special place that is called Gangotri. Where the Ganga Devi, she manifests. But Ganga Devi, she manifests from that place, then also spread many, what is it called, stream, dhar.
Sub-streams.
And going to this way. I think the source of Ganga, that is called Gangotri. In the same way, the source of all rasas is from Srimati Radhika, Singha Rasa. Singha Rasa, that is conjugal mood. And Srimati Radhika, she is the embodiment of Singha Rasa. Singha Rasa Murta.
Jewel of.
Srimati Radhika, she is the embodiment of Singha Rasa. Singha Rasa ke Murta Vikra Srimati Radhika. All rasas is coming. Santa, Dasa, Sakha, Vatsala. Every rasa coming from Singha Rasa. Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, the first look of Srimad Bhagavatam, this is very familiar. Ye Janma Dasya Jataha. Janma Adi. Adi Rasa. The source of all rasas, that is Adi Rasa, that is Singha Rasa. Adi Rasa means Singha Rasa. Listen. That means source of all rasa, Singha Rasa is coming in there. How Krishna will be released? The Vatsala Rasa. For this regard, Srimati Radhika, she manifests in the form of Nand and Yashoda. And in this way, she fulfills Krishna's desire to Vatsala Rasa. Even Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad is saying. Dasya Rasa, Sakha Rasa. Who is Sakha? Every rasa is in there. But there is a difference. Or another is Srimati Radhika, she is origin Singha Rasa. This thing. This is saying showing this way. Yeah, how rasas they also manifest. They did Leela also there. Rupa Sanatan, they discussed this. Sanatan Rupa Goswami Pad asked. And you tell me. Okay, Srimati Radhika, she fulfilled all the desires of Krishna. Singha Rasa. So, who is Nanda Yashoda? Who is Nanda Yashoda? Because he had saying, akeli Krishna, only Srimati Radhika, she can fulfill all the desires of Krishna. At Chaitanya Charitamrita, very clearly Krishna Das Kaviraj explained. But without many consorts, Krishna will not be happy. So for this regard, please be saying. So he had this Nanda, who is so Rupa Goswami Pad, asked to Sanatana Goswami Pad. So who is Nanda Yashoda? Krishna, he wants to release Vatsala Rasa. Understand? Actually, who is Nanda Yashoda? Actually, Srimati Radhika. This is Tattva Siddhanta. Another Rasa Siddhanta, Srimati Radhika, she also serves to Krishna with Vatsala Bhavi is there. Understand? It's like when Krishna taking prasad, that time, or Krishna is sick, that time, as like parents serve his
child.
In the same way, Srimati Radhika, she serves to Krishna, Vatsala Bhavi there also. Understand? But Vatsala Ras Murta Vigraha, Nanda Yashoda. Actually, this Vatsala Ras Murta Vigraha coming from where? Srimati Radhika. Just to give an example, the Ganges manifest from where?
Gangotri.
All these Ganga you think. And for this what is here? Plural number is saying. We are not saying Ganga. What is saying?
Gangotri.
Ganges.
Yes.
Jamuna is not kaha jat. Jamuna, all rivers, not the use the single number. Only Ganges use this what?
Plural
number. You understand? We are saying Ganges. Why Ganges? Why not Ganga? Why? Maybe your question will come in now. Why with the Ganges? The river of the
Ganga.
Nahi Ganga. You will hear what they say. River of the Ganges.
Ganges.
Why yes?
Why?
This is because these are so many.
Sub branches.
All the name also Ganges. Understand? Actual origin Ganga manifested from Gangotri. And many also at the time as well. Thousand also are.
Streams
come. For this regard, use this word. What is it called?
Ganges.
Plural number. For this way. Actually, in the same way, rasa madhurya, all the rasas actually coming from Srimati Radhika. For this regard, Srila Vishwanatha, what is called? Jiva Goswami Pad explained, Ananda Chinma Rasa Pratibhavi Starvijo Nija Rupa Taya Kalavi. Nija Rupa Taya Kalavi. Brahma Samhita. Nija Rupa Taya Kalavi. For the desire of Krishna, Srimati Radhika she manifests many forms. And how to serve to Krishna this way. And she knows all kinds of art of love. Art of love. Prem ki jo seva ki kaise hota hai. Wo sab jante. For this regard, again, 64 arts of love. Chosat prakar, prem kalavidda. Understand? How do you serve kala? That is called, is kala mean art. Srimati Radhika is expert how to cook. Everybody is cooking. But Srimati Radhika's
expert.
And everybody also learn from Srimati Radhika. Mother Yashoda, she cooks for Krishna. That is also true. Very nice. That Vatsala Bhava cooking. Understand? Everybody cooking according to their mood. Sometimes I am saying also, not saying this is true, not joking, this is true. Sometimes devotee is saying, Maharaj, I want to learn the cooking. Okay, you learn cook. But how to cook? They are looking, why I am cooking. But when they cook, they are apply their own
mood.
Understand? You learn everything, but when you cook, but you apply your own
mood.
Balavindavan Vihari Lal.
Own style.
Own style. Understand? Western people when cooking, I'm living cooking, why they're cooking? How do you learn? They put oil, or before oil warm, hot, they put all the masala. Then any masala is not
tasty.
And then
cooked.
Not cooked. Are how to cook? They put the oil. When the plate will be warm,
yeah,
hot, then put the oil. But that is also very careful. Understand?
If it's too hot.
Too hot, then all the oil will be burned and explode.
Yeah.
Understand? Then oil will be hot, then put masala. Which masala we put?
First.
This is also, understand? You are passing hing call?
Yeah, healthy.
Hing, then jeera, other thing. And you put it very carefully, you put it. Otherwise, one masala will be burned, then everything. So for this regard, they are looking, but very difficult to also calculation. This is the calculation. And if you not calculate, so for the Western devotee, they are very easy. Okay, put the oil and put all masala, then put all subject. I am looking, watching how they are cooking. They are learning, when I am cooking, they are looking, everything. But when they cook, themselves, they are apply their own
style.
Understand? Here in the same way, you come in this. Srimati Radhika, she cooks. But here the bhav, mood. Mother Yashoda, she cooks for Krishna. Srimati Radhika, she cooks for Krishna. Understand? Everybody cooking for Krishna. But mood is different. Mother Yashoda, she cooks for Krishna. That is, what is the mood? Vatsala mood. Srimati Radhika, she cooks for Krishna. What mood?
Madhurya.
Madhurya, conjugal mood is there. Everything's mood. Transcendental world depend on everything's mood, bhav. Understand this. In this material world, also materialistic people eat cooking. Their mood is there. Materialistic mood. They are also. Everything is already this one. So far they are saying this. Transcendental world servicing depends on the mood, bhav. Just I told. Maybe Subal Siddham, they also cook for Krishna, maybe. Their mood is what? Vatsala. What is it called?
Sakha.
Mother Yashoda, she cooks for Krishna. Vatsala. Srimati Radhika, she cooks for Krishna. Conjugal mood, bhav. Everything is also the mood, because transcendental world, that is your main thing is your
bhav.
Bhav pradhan. Bhavir rajya. But transcendental mood there. Krishna bhajan means is what? Bhav. Bhav is important in India. You understand these things? Bhav pradhan. There. You may not understand, but it is bhav pradhan, transcendental world. Everybody is cooking, everybody is servicing according to their mood. Mother Yashoda, she also massaging feet of Krishna. Gopis, in the kunja, gopis, they also feet of the Krishna. Understand? Here they are saying this verse. But mood is different. Servicing look like same. Mother Yashoda, Krishna is saying, Mom, I cannot sleep. Sometimes baby is saying, I can't sleep. What do you want? Mom, I'm feeling pain. Mother is massaging the feet of Krishna. That mood is what? Vatsala. In the kunja, sometimes the sakhis, they also massaging feet of Krishna. Understand? Gaudiya Vaishnava, they don't like. Sakhi, they served a massage the feet of Krishna. But they also this do. The Krishna, there is seva is there. You cannot say, oh, no one to serve to Krishna. You cannot say this way. Because Krishna seva is there. But that, this is the always you not to the only one rose. Okay, only this. Always not the Bamma Bhav, always not the, what is called? Dakshina Bhav. Sometimes Dakshina Bhav, sometimes Bamma Bhav. Yeah, understand it. But Gaudiya Vaishnava, they want to is what? Emphasize the mood or Bamma Bhav. Yeah, understand this thing. But have to also their Dakshina Bhav. Always Bamma Bhav, the Ras will be not, what is called? Rasalo nahi hoga.
Not tasteful.
Not tasteful. Eh? If wife is always angry, 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 then husband will be happy or not?
Not
eh?
Always same mood.
Always same mood. Eh? Eh? It is better separate, follow. Hari bol. Eh? But sometimes Bammo and sometimes
Dakhina.
Dakhina. This is the nature.
Left and right.
Eh? Sometimes left and right, sometimes right and right. Eh?
Favorable,
unfavorable. Then Ross will be increased this way. Eh? Because generally we are listening only our ear completely what? Kan suddhi ho gaya kya? Bamma bhav, bamma bhav. No. Both moods are there also. Srimati Radhika, not see always, what is called, manifest her bamma bhav.
Contrary.
Contrary. Sometimes dakshina bhav also. Love and affection.
Submissive
mood. For the Chaitanya Chaitamritam, one slok, Adilila, fourth chapter. Adilila, fourth chapter also explain how Srimati Radhika, she serves to Krishna, Dasa, Sakha, Vatsala, and Madhurya. Chaitanya Chaitamrita, this slok is also there, Adilila, fourth chapter. Srimati Radhika, she serves to Krishna, Dasa Bhav, Sakha Bhav, Vatsala Bhav, and Madhurya. This thing. So I am saying because all the sakhis and 360 types of naika. Actually, who are they? Srimati Radhika herself. This way. Then in the same way, Krishna also is called. How many types of nayak hero? 96 types of nayak. Understand? Krishna's mood is there. In the same way they are servicing this way. Yes. But give the example that different persons. There's Yudhishthi Maharaj, Dhir Santo, or what is his name? Give the example of Bhim, Dhir Uddhato, very arrogant. Bhim. Different give name there. Actually all moods in Krishna is there. In the same way, 360 types of sakhis or heroine they are. Actually, Srimati Radhika herself, she manifests many forms. And serves Krishna. You read this slokas, Brahma Sangita, Ananda Chinima Rasa Pratibhavi Stalve Nija Rupa Taya Kalavi. Nija Rupa Taya Kalavi. Srimati Radhika herself manifests this form. And 64 types of art of love. And she knows everything. That means she is called the source of Ganges, Gangotri. Understand? Mm-hmm. And in this way she serves to Krishna. But here also Ashtasakhis, eight sakhis. Eight sakhis, who are they? Say Lalita. That's why it gave their name. Lalita Sakhi, who is Lalita? Srimati Radhika. Srimati Radhika, Lalit mood. Lalit mood means very sweet love and affection. That mood is called Lalita Sakhi. And Srimati Radhika, she manifests in the form of Lalita Sakhi. Understand? What is the duties of Lalita Sakhi? Giving some instruction to Srimati Radhika. And Srimati Radhika, Lalita Devi, she also is called Prakhara. Understand? Many moods are there. What is called? Madha, Mugdha, Prakhara, Pragalbha. This Sakhi also. You have to learn how 360 naikas is there. And how to calculate this. This also to learn. Then understand. And now up to there. See. And everything is there. Eh? Understand? Yeah, you read there is Gopi Gita, I explain everything, how the this thing. How this way. 360 types of gopis. Actually 360 moods of the Srimati Radhika and manifested one. Madha Mugdha Prabhalva. This way. There's a mathematical calculation in there. What are the mathematical calculations? Okay, maybe later. Three into two, six plus one. Get the number here. Seven into two, 14. 13 plus 1, 15. 15 plus 15 into 8. 15
times
8. Exabis, 120. Then 120 and exabis. Then Sakya, Parakya, Karnaka. This way. Then 3. Then 360. Okay. Mathematical calculation.
Why are 108
prominent? 108
prominent.
Yeah. Actually, try to mathematical terms. There, 100 is called the Purna. 100. One day I asked Gurudev this question. Gurudev gave just told to us. 100. That is called Purna. Sato. 99. 99, 98, this is not complete. Number. Which number is complete? 100. First one is complete. Eko. Then complete is what? 100. Eko means Krishna. Eko means Krishna. Eko aham Krishna. Okay. Then mathematical term is coming this way. What is the 100? Understand? Except England, other countries, they also use the number 100. All notes in 100. I think pound is not 100 pound.
No.
Have?
No.
No.
We don't have 100
pound. Give the answer, yes or no?
No.
You have no the, have you seen the 100 pound note?
No, we don't have 100 pound note.
No.
No.
50.
Yes.
But other countries, every country you can see, the note is what? 100.
Yes.
India or any country you can see, except UK. This is true, Aram. I think so. As my knowledge, I'm saying, but I'm not going to the whole world, all countries. But most of the countries, I think so. The whole countries also, their note is what? 100. Then they will explain more. 200 notes, 500 notes, 1,000 lakhs, also this. 10 lakhs, 50, they're given. 50 lakhs also there, currencies number. Understand? But Indian culture, 100 is sato, 100. And one is prominent, that is called Krishna, one number, that is value. Zero is no value. Now coming one. One means eko aham, Bhagavan one, eko me adhitya, one. So 100 is, that is called Purna. Understand? Okay. But here in the auspicious life, the 8 is very auspicious. 8 number is very auspicious. So 8 sukhis are there. 8 moods of Srimati Radhika are there. Understand? 8 number. Krishna, he came in the womb of Devaki. Which womb? Ashtam Garbha. 8. And 8 sukhis, 8 moons, 8 is everything is there. So that means well, Krishna is Purna, complete. But when the 8 will come, that is super excellent auspiciousness will come. And for this regard, we use the 8. And our Goswami is when we give joy. And Ashtotara Satasya, 108, 3. These are also the joy. Ashtotara Satasya, and 108. That means is what? He is very confident with this. The my Gurudev, every disciple thinking, my Gurudev, also in belongs to in this 108 Sakhis of Srimati Radhika. So far these are given here. Om Vishmani Kalabhum Vyoputyunjo Nan Ashtutra Satishma Bhakti Vedanta Shri Nan Goswami Maharaj. That means Nan Goswami Maharaj, and he also belongs to one of the 108. Actually, you are also, if you are Madhujara, also you inside also there. But which number you don't know. But eight numbers is prominent. No one can take the place of eight numbers.
One to eight.
That is called, if the Babaji Sampradaya, some Babaji Sampradaya, that is called the Ahanguru Upasana. Ahanguru Upasana, two kinds of Ahanguru Upasana. One is thinking, impartially is thinking, I am Brahma. That is called Ahanguru Upasana, Shankara philosopher.
Ahanguru.
Upasana. That means I am Brahma. That is have to reject everything. And another Babaji Sampradayas, they are also bhajan and sadhana, they are servicing Radha and Krishna. They are Ahanguru Upasana, they are thinking I am Lalita. Or I am Jasoda, I am Nanda, I am Subha, according to Dharva Samhita. But this is also Ahanguru Upasana. That will be true. Because you cannot become what is it called? Lalita. You cannot become Jasoda. Because here the Tattva Siddhanta is here, one is called Parikar Tattva, another is called Jiva Tattva. And Parikar Tattva, they are already fixed. Understand? Nanda Jasoda, they are fixed. No one can become Nanda Jasoda. No one can become Lalita Visakha.
Maharaj, but when Dronandara, they come inside the body of Nanda Jasoda, what is that?
No, this is not that. They are releasing under guidance of Nanda Jasoda.
But they're not a separate form, they're like one form.
You are looking one form, they are inside you there. They are servicing, they are releasing. They are releasing because Ras Madhurja released with the under guidance. Otherwise, Ras Madhurja cannot release.
So they're doing sadhana to attain that
bhava
and then they come in
inside India. Nanda Jasoda. Nanda Jasoda. Because here he's thinking, Jogmasi arranged this way. In the transcendental world, for the transcendental world, the Krishna no Janma Leela, only called Bhava Matra. So there is no need to what is called? What is his name? Drona Dhara enter in the body of. Understand? Nanda Jasoda. Where? A Prakat Golok Vrindavan. Understand? Prakat Leela, that time Jogmayasi arranged this way. Yeah. Our dham is three types of dham. Understand? First, Dhamma Tattva. One is called Krishna's Prakat Dham, or A Prakat Dham, and Drishyaman Prakash. Understand? First, the basic foundation, a basic knowledge is there. How many types of dham? Now we're saying that is called the Prakat Dham. That is called Drishyaman Prakash. Drishyaman Prakash means is that Dham is the pastime place of Krishna is there. Pastime place of Krishna. Krishna Lilasthali is there. You understand? Lilasthali. But Lila is not going on. Now you are going where Vrindavan, Radha Kunda, Sam Kunda. The place is there. Radha Kunda, Sam Kunda, Giriraj, all things are there. Balila is not. That is called Drishyaman Prakash. Dham. Here Krishna, he performed his Leela 5,000 years before. That Dham, Radha Kunda is there. Sam Kunda is there. And all the Vrindavan Dham is there. Seva Kunja, Nidhuvan, Nikunjavan, all is there. But you cannot see the Leela. But when Krishna performs his Leela, with his own transcendental dham. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Jiva Dekhi, Saparshada Siya Dham, Saha Avatari. Krishna descended all his dham in where? In this Bhauma Vrindavan. For this regard, you think this Vrindavan is called? What Vrindavan?
Prakat.
Bhauma Vrindavan. Bhauma. Is the Bhauma. Bhumi, this material world. So you will be there, Bhauma Vrindavan. And we are saying the Bhauma Vrindavan. This Bhumi, this material world. In this Prithivi Lok, only one Vrindavan. No England, America, not this. Only one. This Vrindavan now is, we are going, that is called Bhauma Vrindavan. And this is called what? Again I told, this is called Drishyaman Prakash. What you are looking, your eyes. Eh? This is Seva Kunja. This is Nidhuvan. This is Nikunjavan. This is Javana. All the dhammas and everything is there. But no Leela. Place is there. That is called Drishyaman Prakash Dhamma. And another is Prakat. And one day of a Brahma. And 1000 Chatur Yugas. And rotation. In the end of Dapar Yuga. Krishna, he manifests his Leela in this Bhauma Vrindavan. How? And he brings all his dham and parikar. So saying, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Jive Dayakuri Saparshad Siya Dham. Saparshad, his own associates and his dham. Look this. And then manifesting here. And that time, that Leela is going on. That is called Prakat Leela. Krishna's Prakat Leela is going on. Understand this. Our Aprakat Vrindavan, then Golok Vrindavan, transcendental world. There is always this Leela is going on this way. But for this regard, there is the Leela, Krishna Leela, again divided into. What is it called? Nitya Leela and Naimittika Leela. Nitya Leela, transcendental Leela is going on Aprakat Golok Vrindavan. There is Giriraj Govardhan, Radha Kunda, Sam Kunda, everything is there. Seva Kunda, everything is there. And that Leela is going on continuously. That is called Nitya Leela. Nitya Rasa Leela, all his Leela is going on. But some Leela is, that Leela is not physically Lord Leela. That is called the Naimittak. And Bhava Matra. Bhava Matra means their mood is coming. The Krishna does not take birth from the womb of Mother Yashoda in Aprakat Golok Vrindavan. Understand? That thing. So how is going on this way, that Leela? Then Jogmaya see arrange this Leela. For this guy, Gopal Champu Gantha, Srila, Gopal Champu Srila Jiva Goswami to explain, that is as like a dream. Actually they are not dream. That is called Sapnavad. Understand it? The Mother Yashoda, she is thinking, I'm pregnant. How pregnant? Actually, this is what this Leela is going on this way. Then Mother Yashoda, she told, or Nanda Maharaj, she told each other, the one Jyoti came and entered my body, and that Jyoti entered your body, then you pregnant. Actually, this is called as like dream. Understand? Jiva Goswami Pad in this way, explain this way. There's a dream. You read this Gopal Champu Grantha. Aprakat Leela. Because there is no, what is it called? No Janma Leela. And just Krishna, Mother Yashoda is thinking, today I gave birth my baby Krishna. Understand this? Actually, this is what? Jogmayasi arranged these types of mood, Bhava Matra. Bhava mood. Understand? So, for this, how to you know, understand? Actually, that world is no dream. Because dream is, that is called imagination. A dream means is what? Another dream means what you are thinking daytime and nighttime and coming your mind. And avachetan mind. Unconscious mind. But the transcendental world, that is not possible this way. Because there is no maya working in there. Only yoga maya. Hari nirguna saksa purusha prakriti para. That yoga maya see arrange. So for this regard, they are thinking. Nanda Yashoda is thinking this way. And they are speaking to each other. Oh, how to pregnant this way. Then I give birth. And this katha also, actually this joke, then again Jiva Goswami Pad explained this way, in the courtyards of Nanda Maharaj, then two persons are speaking. What is called? Krishna Lila always glorified. Madhukanta and Snigdhakanta. Understand? And they are thinking, oh, they are thinking Krishna take bath, eh? Listen this way. And if you listen, then you are thinking, oh, maybe this. Eh? If you listen ghost katha, then night time you cannot sleep. Sometimes baby are actually no ghost, nothing. Because what you are listening, then dream is coming. So for this regard, Jiva Goswami Pad, Gopal Chandpu Grantha, explain this way. Because that katha is what? In Golok Vrindavan katha. A prakat Golok Vrindavan katha. Gopal Champu and Ananda Vrindavan Champu's actual katha is not prakat lila katha. That katha is called a prakat Golok Vrindavan katha. Do you understand these things? And so for this actual, there are many lilas is not form is there. Jiva Goswami Pad explain in Brahma Sangita. And all lila's form is not there. There is no putana. And but Krishna, he kills putana. Putana was lila, because lila is transcendental. So how acting this lila? Putana was lila. And just joke maya see, arrange this way. Jatha sapnavat. As like a dream. Actually not dream. If you tell the dream, actually dream is called our imagination mind. And coming from the maya. Not other than this. That is not dream, means that is called asatya, untrue.
Yeah, not real.
Not real. But there also is how to do. They say, how Krishna takes birth from the womb of Mother Yashoda. Just they are thinking, their dream. But their dream also arranged by the way. They are thinking, jatha sapnavat. They are thinking, oh, mothers are thinking, today I gave birth my baby Krishna. And all they celebrate, Krishna Janma Mahotsav. Because prakat lila, aprakat lila look like same, they are the same. Because where the prakat lila is there, aprakat lila is there, prakat lila is there. Everything is there. But some that lila is, that is called, look like dream. Actually, is this what is called? Krishna arranged this way. There is no form of putana. But putana bodha lila is going on. Krishna, he kills putana. Putana defends lila. Actually, how possible who had with the putana is there? Because demon cannot go there. Aprakat lila, that demon is not going to there. And who will acting the role of also putana? You can say jogma, actually this is also unfavorable. And Dobi, they cannot tolerate. They putana, she came and tried to kill to Krishna. They cannot tolerate it. Because their mamata, what is called? So much condense. Even they cannot listen this katha. The putana, she came and tried to kill to Krishna. They cannot listen this word. Understand? This is very good. How possible mother she will tolerate that her son dies? Understand? She cannot listen. Then she will be, if she will listen, then she will faint. Because mother she has so much condensed love and affection with her son. So we can, in this material world, and even the mother she has so much love and affection, contains love and affection, Vatsalabha with her baby. And she cannot survive. So how Golok Vrindavan, their love is perfect. How possible they will be listen? If putana she came and putana tried to kill to Krishna. They cannot listen. For this regard, Jogamaya she not arrange this lila. Just their mood is coming, bhav ka. So for their Jiva Goswami Pad explain this way. The aprakat lila, that putana bodha asurmana lila. Krishna janma lila, asurmana lila, that is called noimittik lila matra. Occasion lila. Just joke maya see they are coming in there, oh they, then they also forget. They cannot remember this. A putana, she came and putana killed Krishna and tried to kill him. You have to forgive. Because that's so much love in African day. And this, for this regard, Nitya Lila is there. What is the Nitya Lila? Krishna's main Nitya Lila is Rasa Lila. Jaya jo jalo rasa sarbo rasa sar parukya bhavijata brajite prachana. That Nitya Lila, that is Rasa Lila. And all this Lila, and understand, others Lila, Dasa, Sakho, Vatsala, all this Lila, nourishment to Madhurya Rasa Lila. Very difficult to understand. If I speak, you can understand. If you listen, you can understand. Because when you are speaking, and even Bhakti, what is called? Bhakti Vinod Thakur explains. Even the Mukta Purusha will speak. And, or if you listen, also you can understand. Because that Lila is only, that is called Sasangvadya Dasa. Many your confusion come, many confusion will come, many questions, many doubts will come. The how this. Because when sadhak he lives, even the Mukta Purusha lives in this material, then some the smell of Maya is coming in his mind. So what will speak, then automatically my conception will come, material conception will come. Bhakti Vinod Thakur explained this. Brahma Sangita, you read Brahma Sangita's what is called? Commentary. Bhakti Vinod Thakur Tatparja, they explain this way. Even if sadhak come in the stage of bhavadasa, not possible. When sadhak will go in transcendental world, that is possible. Otherwise not. Just I told. Oh, there is no Krishna Janma Lila, but Janma Lila is going on there. And Bhava Matra, you use what the Bhava Matra, what is the Bhava Matra? That's difficult to understand. Okay, Usur Malan Lila, you can understand. Okay, you can say, okay, I told they cannot tolerate the listen, they how the Osuras they came and tried to kill to Krishna. That's very painful
Lila.
They cannot. But Krishna Janma Lila, why not? Also Jiva Goswami explained this. Krishna Janma Lila, that is called also Naimittika Lila. How? Because that Lila is a Nitya Lila. So how to tell the Krishna every second, every time you take a bath, Umba Mother Yashoda. Nitya means is what? Eternal, transcendental. Actually, transcendental world, one thing, there are only one tense somewhere. That is called?
Continuous present tense.
Present and?
Continuous?
Yeah. No, present constant. Indefinite tense. And? Mana nitya. Here we are discussing about the kal, time. How many types of tense? Present, past, future. Then every tense also again 4. 16 types of tense.
Okay.
Look at this. 12. And present,
perfect present, past, perfect present in English. Then.
Present indefinite, present perfect, present continuous, present perfect continuous. Past, look at this, present tense, past tense, future tense. But past, present tense also again types of four types. And present indefinite, present perfect, present continuous, or present. What are you saying? You are forgetting.
It's the present.
Present? Just is going. This is the present. I am here. But 1 second, I am not here. You can visit your arms at the clock. Mm-hmm. And 9 o'clock. Then 1 second, then?
Gone. 9 o'clock, gone.
Yeah, everything is what? No present. So for the in this material world, actual no present tense.
This gone already.
1 second, when we speak, then automatically go. Everything is what? Time and time. What is what? Moving. Everything is what? For this regard, this material world name is called Sangsriti. Sangsar. Sangsar means Sangsriti means always running, moving. Understand? Always moving. For this word is Sangsriti. Sangsriti means is what? Or those who are always moving, not steady. This is truth. All or the everything is yours. Everything. Heaven. You understand? So, but transcendental word, that's called Nitya Vartaman. Everything is worthy. Nitya Vartaman. For the word, is what? Heaven. But in this material world, Nitya Vartaman, you cannot say this. Present tense, then you are going to the present, perfect, present, continuous. He is coming. Mane, he is on the way, he is coming. Bring water, coming, coming. When coming? Well, on the way. After this is true. When you use this word, they also bring water. Gurudev, coming water. Well, where? On the way. Well, when will arrive? Who knows? This is true and wrong. Continuous means he's coming. ING, you are the using your verb, last verb. What is your verb? He's coming, coming. ING, you use this word. But when? But on the way. Continuous means he's on the way, but still is
not reached.
It is. Train is going, train is running. Is running. But you're going, going. But that means you are on the So in this material world, everything is worthy. Sang Sriti. Always
moving.
Always moving. 1 second.
Moving.
Never stop.
Not constant.
Not constant. It's going there. But transcendental world, the one tense. Eki kal. No atit kal, no past tense, no future tense, and no actual also
present.
And there is one, there is one. Nitya Vartaman. Nitya and Vartaman. And all is present. But how do you call it? For the eternal and transcendental. Use this word, English word. Let's go. Eternal and transcendental. And transcendental means which is not, jiska vikar nahi hota, moving nahi hota. No?
No change.
Transferable. Not transferable.
Transferable? Transformation?
No transformation. Always is there. Here everything is what? Transformation. That is called transformation. Milk. After a few hours?
Change.
Transformation. Bikar seal jagat. Is jagat mein jo kuch bhi vastu hai sab kya hai? Bikar seal. Bikar seal understand?
Changing.
And transformation. Milk transferred in yoga. You keep here, just put in here, and after 10 hours, the milk also. And you cannot drink, and intoxication will come, bad smell will come, and or the taste, sour taste will come. Look this, before was very nice, now everything is vikar se. Our body also vikar se. Understand? Yeah. But how is going? Very difficult. Very quick going everything. When we are small baby. Now we are big, they old, then only you die. Everything is going in this. But transcendental world is not. All is well. So for the Nitya Vartaman. So Dhamma Tattva is this way. So I am saying this way, Dhamma Tattva. How many Dham? Three types of Dham. That is called Dissaman Prakash. Prakat dham, then aprakat dham. But prakat and aprakat dham, this lila, the difference is going. Some lila is there, some lila is not in there. That's just Bhava Mata. Jiva Goswami Padmini, Asura Manava lila, Krishna, he kills the demon. There's no figure of Putana. This lila is going.
Those two persons who are talking about in the garden of Nanda Baba, they are talking about the Lila of Krishna. It's in Prakat. Prakat Vrindavan or Aprakat also.
Is that Madhukanta you're talking about?
Yeah,
Madhukanta and
Snigdhakanta.
Snigdhakanta. Which time, which where?
They're in Prakat or
Aprakat? No, there is Aprakat Lila.
Aprakat.
Actually, there is called Aprakat Lila.
Stimulating the imagination of
No, they are always you are discussed Krishna Katha. Because Golok Vrindavan, they did not speak any mundane katha. They did not listen any other things except Krishna katha. Only they absorb. In the courtiers of Nanda Yasoda. And that time also, what is called? Madhukanta and Snigdhakanta. They discuss also Krishna Lila katha. They are listening.
In Aprakat.
Aprakat Dham.
In
Aprakat Dham. In Aprakat Dham. So I explain three types of Dham. Aprakat Dham, Prakat Dham, then Drishyaman Prakash.
So they turn our personalities. It's Nila Kanta Madhukanta.
Also, their form is there. Then Jogma arranged there another, as a Joy Vijay coming down. So, Joy Vijay is there or not? Joy Vijay coming from Vaikuntha. Yeah. So, doorkeeper is Joy Vijay there or not? There is there also.
Oh, so they come for that
Leela. Leela,
they
are doing
this. They are still there. They're here also.
Okay, I'll to tell you. Gurudev is here. Gurudev is there or not?
Yes.
Eh? There is there also. Okay, Gurudev is there in the form of not Narayan Maharaj. In the form of Raman Manjari. But he's actually here. He had also Raman Manjari and also
Narayan
Maharaj. Like this. Eh? You are looking Narayan Maharaj. Eh? Understand? Mm-hmm. But who is he? Eh? Understand? Gurudev also gave this also example. Gurudev is here. When they talk, Gurudev, how Gurudev is, how will understand? Yeah, Gurudev is transcendental. That time Gurudev is gave. Eh? Gurudev is discussed with Tamal Krishna Maharaj. They asked to Gurudev in Mathura. Eh? You can see their conversation there written in this. Well, your Gurudev also transcendental body. Eh? Gurudev also himself told, I am also tired. But what are you looking to me? What is he looking for Gurudev? Mm-hmm. Eh? This form. He's old man, beard, this. But how is he looking? If his body is transcendental, why am I looking his old form? Big beard, or this.
Mm-hmm.
But this is or your actual your eyes covered with the mind.
Mm-hmm.
So for this looking these things. You cannot see your Gurudev?
Transcendental form.
When you do bhajan and sadhan, when you realize your own transcendental form? Apna siddha deha ke parichay jano. Tab to guru ke siddha deha parichay jano.
Once you realize your own constitutional form.
First you realize your own transcendental form. Then you see
your spiritual,
master transcendental.
But it seems that if it's Nidha Kanta Madhukanta, they're perfectly
Well, but then they come and
they seems like
they're being punished by becoming trees. There is the Leela. This is heavy Leela for them. You are thinking heavy Leela, this
heavy
is nothing. Heavy Leela, you are doing the drama.
Yeah.
What are you doing? If you are acting the role of Nol Kuber, have you feeling anything? If you do the Leela, Nol Kuber and Money Grip. How many hours? Maybe 1 hour just Leela is going on.
Yes, so for them it's nothing.
Nothing. Even not you are feeling the Leela.
Okay.
You are not feeling in pain.
Yeah.
You are okay, Naradrishi gave cards, the narrator is saying, okay, then you standing, this way, not going, want to give, as if, two trees.
Yeah. Happy to be a tree, no action.
Are you feeling?
Yeah.
So?
Okay.
Maybe something also, just two hands also, these two branches. Maybe 2 minutes. Just you arrange your hand, maybe a little bit of pain. Maharaj, you are saying, narrators, very quick. Finish. Jaldi jaldi khatam kar do, how long I will raise my two hands. If you are acting the role of drama or Nol Kuber and Money Grip. Okay, Naradrishi gave cards, narrator is saying, hey, Nol Kuber, you have become?
A tree.
Okay, now Nol Kuber and Money Grip. Kamala, Sita, they are not looking at it. Okay, then what is it? Tree. Both are standing, and you are together, and right, two hands. Then you are saying, already you were told to the narrators, very quickly, bhai. How long have you raised by two hands? If a narrator, no, you have to stay 1,000 years. I said, not 1,000, 5 hours. No, very quickly. Also you're not going 5 minutes. Ah, too much for them. Eh?
2 minutes.
So like Shukami and Shukadev. Like, but then Shukadev Goswami, they say in other yugas, he's coming like Yami, like.
Are he's, that is that they're doing the Leela.
Also same
all these Leelas, Sukhupad Sukhdev Goswami Pada. How Sukhdev Goswami Pada is the parrot of Srimati Radhika. How he will become the impartialist. Eh? Sukhdev Goswami Pada, he told. Eh? Before I was impartialist. Eh? But when I listened Harikatha from the lips of my father, then I gave up my impartialism.
Brahmavad.
अरे जो परिनिष्ठितो ब्रह्मणो परिनिष्ठितो अयम सुखदेव गोस्वामी पाद टोल परीक्षित महाराज हे परीक्षित महाराज एंड बिफोर आई वाज एंड अब्जॉर्ब इन ब्रह्म एंड एक्चुअल व्हाई सेइंग दिस कथा एक्चुअल सुखदेव गोस्वामी पाद बा सुख नेवर विल बिकम द इंपार्शियलिस्ट हाउ पासिबल दैट्स एक्टिंग दिस रोल एक्चुअल व्हाई सेइंग जे हाउ इज एक्चुअली द ग्लोरिफिकेशन ऑफ कृष्ण कथा. Even the impartialists listen to Krishna Katha, how they will give up the meditation of Brahma. What they slow call? Atma Ramascha Munaya Nirganta Hari Uruk Krame. This is the important. Hey, establish, even the impartialists listen to Krishna Katha, they will give the meditation of Brahma. How does Krishna Katha attract the impartialists? Hey? Sukhdev Goswami Pad, he is not the impartialist.
Yeah.
Just acting this Leela. Or maybe he is saying the humility daino. As like Mahaprabhu told, I am conditioned soul. I am Mayavadi Sannyasi. Mahaprabhu is conditioned soul? Or Mahaprabhu is Mayavadi Sannyasi? This is humility daino. Understand? Sometimes he is saying this. In my life I did not bhajan. Gurukul Das Babaji Maharaj told. In my life I did not bhajan any sadhana. I did not touch the dust of Vrindavan, the dust of Navadvip Dham. He told his disciples. So when you will die, then or they tied one rope on my leg and you also drag whole Navadvip Dham, then maybe the dust of Navadvip Dham touch my body, then life is not successful. Yeah? I said, this is it. Doing or not? Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, when the Babaji's, they try to this way, then he become very angry. Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada. This is Leela. Sometimes they are doing and humility. Doing not. Nanda Maharaj says, I have no prem with my son Krishna. Prem in the heart of Dasarath Maharaj. Dasarath Maharaj cannot tolerate his separation from his son Ram. Ramchandra exiled in forest, then Dasarath Maharaj gave up his body. Aram Maharaj. But still I am living. So where is my prem with my son? Mahaprabhu also told all these, do you know? No prima gandhosti hare darayopi. Sometimes devotees do know, we cannot understand. Then, he's saying this is true. No, it's offense of aparat. If you think that is true, then offense of aparat. Understand? So, how possible Sukhdev Goswami will become impartialist? Satya, because Sukhdev Goswami's life is Srimati Radhika herself, feed. The
pomegranate
seed and chicken. See that. So how possible Sukhdev will be this? Okay, now what is your name?
9:30,
quarter to 10. Chalo, take prasad and go.
Jai Shri Bhaktivinoda Maharaj ki, Jai Shri Gurudev.
Oh, to midday, what is the program?
Yeah.
Temple. Okay, good. What time? Are I come now? My very good.
I
have
a
okay. What time will go? 11? 11:30, start with them. Yeah, I like Harikatha.
Yeah. Food for the soul.
Food for the soul.
I heard this 100% I'm hearing Gurudev one record and saying, I need to collect and then he said, Sanatana Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Da Sanatana, De Sanatana.
Sanako Sanatana?
Chatusan, 4 miles, Da Sanatana, De Sanatana.
Sanako Sanatana Varnita Charite.
Yeah, but that's Sanatana of.
So Sanak, who is Sanak?
That's Sanatana.
Yeah. Who is Sanak?
So who is Sanak? First. You don't
I'm never hearing this. Yeah, I wanted this.
Okay, if Gurudev says, if you listen, I agree. I not to do it. Because Mahabhagavad is saying this is his mood. Understand? His vision, he thinks, I am not. Comment.
Argument.
Argument. Yeah. But question will come, if you say my Gurudev says, this is yours, but who is not your, who is not disciple of Guru, how to accept? Your Guru says, you have faith of your Guru, my Gurudev saying this is 100% true. Madh Guru, Jagat Guru, who is saying this is true. But in others Guru, other disciples say, they do not accept. I am saying, I am not argument.
Yeah.
Just I am giving the this money. What is it called? The statement.
Consideration. Yeah.
If you say Sanak and Sanatan, Sanak or Sanatan, Varnita Charite. Okay, you are saying, yeah, Sanatan means Sanatan Goswami, Varnita Charite. Rupa Goswami path very humble. He is saying, because Rupa Goswami, I also heard Gurudev is saying this way. And Rupa Goswami Pad is saying, I am not Brahmachari. And I lose my all my, what is called, Varnashram Dharma. Understand? Because he is saying, Rupa Sanatana is saying, yeah, we born in high class Brahman family, then you also associate with the Muslim, this. And so we lose our Varnashram Dharma. And so I cannot together. So Sanaka Sanatana Varnita Charite. Who is called the Sanak Sanatana, they are Brahmachari. They are following the perfect rules and regulations of Varnashramdharma. This is his Daino. Understand? Because who can speak the Krishna Katha? Because Sanatana, or the Sukhdev Goswami Pad, when told to Parikshit Maharaj this Katha, especially Ras Lila Katha, and that time used this word written in there, what are they using? This word? Suka Ubacho. Suka Ubacho, what about using this word?
Badrani.
Badrani Ubacho. Two words is there. Before Rasala Katha, he used this word, Badrani Ubacho or Suka Ubacho. Yes, Suka Ubacho means who can glorify Rasala Katha? In the commentary, very clearly explained, only Brahmachari. Here, Brahmachari, one who celebrated his life and completely, absolutely sin, sacrificed to Krishna. Understand? This is the thing. Nastik Brahmachari. Here, the usually what you can read, there the commentary there, only Nastik Brahmachari. Who is not Nastik Brahmachari, cannot. Why? Because he has experience. And mundane experience. So maybe mundane experience will be a disturb his mind, disturb to others. Suka Ubacho, Sukhdev Goswami, he is Nastik Brahmachari. Or Badrayani, usually as Badrani Ubacho. Badrani Ubacho, this commentary also very nicely explained in this way, different commentaries, you know, explained in this way. And what is that? The Sukhdev, Vasudev Goswami, he gave all his treasure of heart, his perfect son, Sukhdev. And Guru gives his all his, what is it called?
Treasure of heart.
To whom? Who is qualified? For this regard, in using this word, first canto, Snigdhasa Sisasa Bruhime. Guru will give all his things with Snigdha Shishya. no duplicity, no hypocrisy. Eh? This word. You read Srimad Bhagavatam, first canto, chapter, I think, so first chapter. Use this word. Snigdhasa sissasa. So, who is Siddha Sisha of Vyasadeva? Sukadeva Goswami. So, saying there is Badrani, Ubhacha Badrani, Vyasadeva Putra Badrani. Understand? What is the Sanskrit word that is called? What Pratta? In Pattarthi. Apattarthi. That is called In Pratta. Sanskrit word this way. And actual Srila Vyasadeva Goswami, all his treasure hearts, give to Sukadeva Goswami. For this regard, Sukadeva Goswami Pad, he is speaking this katha. So for this, use this word, Badrani Uvacha. The commentary of Sanatana Goswami Pad, the commentary of Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, the Badrani. This is very important. So how possible Sukadeva Goswami Pad, he will be become? Impartialism. Another thing, so here this Rupa Goswami Pad very humble saying, because Radha Krishna Lila Katha. This Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Actually, what is the meaning of Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite? Jaya Jaya means each word. You understand? What is the joy? Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Gurudev wants very nice, beautiful explanation. What is the joy? Who is giving joy to Radha? Who is giving joy to Srimati Radhika? And where? Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Madhava Daite. Radhe Jaya Jaya. Why joy ho, Srimati Radhika joy ho. I will not tell you, but you understand this. Which place in the Kunja, Nivrita Nikunja Kunja? Singa Ras Madhurja is there. They all the manjaris, they also heard it. Giving joy, Radha ki joy ho, Radha ji ki joy ho. Who is very nearest and dearest of Madhava. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Dait. Madhava Dait.
Good friend, close friend.
Madhava Dait. Two words. Madhava Dait. What is the meaning of Madhav? Singarasa Bhaksha is there. Nice, beautiful explanation of Singar. Radhe Jaya Jaya. Hey Radhe, joy ho, joy ho. What do you mean joy? That means Srimati Radhika should not defeat. Singa Ras Madhurja is there. If you want to listen, you can read this book. What is called? Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad. What is called? Rasagrantha? Sri Krishna Bhavanamritam. Without reading Sri Krishna Bhavanamritam, you can understand. Radhe, we are singing. Radhe, every day we are singing. Radhe, joy, joy, as like parrot. What is the meaning of that? Why we are saying Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite? Hey, Srimati Radhike, your joy ho, joy ho. You are very nearest and nearest of
Krishna.
Krishna ke joy nahi de rahe. And he is not giving the
glorification
of Krishna. Not joy ho Krishna, no. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Jaya Daite. Gokula Taruni Mandala Mahite. Gokula Taruni and all the young girls. Actually, who is there? Especially Manjari is there. And outside, Lalita Vishakha. Understand? In that the Kunja, only Manjari is there. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Gokula Taruni Mandala Mahite. Then, Damodara Roti Vardhana Veshe. Damodara Roti. Roti means his word. Radhamadhar Ruti, how Srimati Radhika, she increased Srimati Krishna's love and affection to this. There are many things I cannot tell you, you can understand. Rati Kira is going on there. Radhi Jaya Madhava Daite, Gokula Taruni Mandala Mahite. Damodara Ruti Vardhana Vesh. And Srimati Radhika, she is also more and more increase Krishna's and Ruti towards Krishna. Srimati Radhika. More and more. లాభన సింకోయిన తీసి దామోదర్ రోతి వర్ధన వేసి దేన్
హరి నిష్కుట్
హరి నిష్కుట బ్రిన్ దా బిపినేస్ హరి నిష్కుట్ దట్ ఇన్ ద కుంజ బృందావన్ దట్ ప్లేస్ బృందా బిపిన హౌ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్ దియర్ లీలా హరి నిష్కుట బ్రిన్ దా వన్ బిపినేస్ దేన్ విశ్వభాను ఉదోధి నావు ఏసుకోడే విశ్వభాను ఉదోధి నవశిశి లేఖ లలితా సుఖి గుణ రమిత విశాల్ దేన్ అనదర్ మూడ్ ఈజ్ కమింగ్ డౌన్ మాధుర్య దేన్ లిటిల్ బిట్ కమింగ్ డౌన్ బికాస్ ప్రేమ్ ఈజ్ ఆల్వేజ్ ప్రేమ్ ఈజ్ గోయింగ్ అప్ 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 దేన్ అగైన్ డిజ్ అండ్ దిస్ మనీ గోయింగ్ అప్ అండ్ పౌండ్ గోయింగ్ అప్ డౌన్ దిస్ దేన్ అగైన్ అప్ in the same way prema sometime going up damodar roti vardhana ve hari niskuta vinda vrishabhanu udadi navasasi leke lalita sakhi guno ramita visal lalita sakhi guno ramita visal and this is the good lila is going on this way and understand and actually this is called kunja lila so for this regard this lila who can bishop and or is saying last line what sanaka sanatana varnita charit because this kunja rutikrida lila katha who can glorify he are saying sanak sananda rup gosvami pad very humble and gurudev also told I heard this katha gurudev told I am not brahmachari I did not follow my rules and regulation varnashram dharma he is humble this is humility daino as we think it then this aparad Rupa Sanatana, they are brahmachari. They did not marry. There are no mentions. Jiva Goswami's father? Anupam, he married. Mention is Bhakti Ratnakar. But Rupa Sanatana, they never married. But still they are saying, maybe we lose our Varnashram Dharma. So who can do glorify? Sanaka Sanatana. Sanaka Sanatana, they follow all the rules and regulations of Varnashram Dharma. They can go. Actually, this is what? Actual Sanak Sanatan, they also qualified because they spoke Bhagavad Katha. If you read Bhagavad, who spoke Bhagavad first? Understand? The Bhagavad Katha. Krishna told the Bhagavad Katha to Brahmaji. Brahmaji, same Bhagavad Katha he told to?
Yes.
Narada Rishi. Actually told this katha to Brahmaji, he told this katha three different places. Narada Rishi, he told this katha to Sanak Sanatana. At different kalpa also Narada Rishi, this is called Narada and four Kumaras, this katha. The Bhakti Devi's katha is there. The glorification of Bhakti. Understand? The glorification of Srimad Bhagavatam. Bhakti Devi Mahatva is there also. And you know the story? Once Narada Rishi, his mind very disturbed, running and running. Then he saw one place, in Vrindavan, and one young lady, maybe 17 years old. She was crying, and her two daughters old, the thing. And she was crying. And then Narada Rishi came. Then she asked, hey Narada Rishi, you help me. Why you are crying, what happened? Then she told Bhakti Devi, my name is Bhakti Devi. And I was born in South India. Then I have two sons. Then I came in Gujarat. Then I become old. Then my two sons become very young. But so I left Vrindavan when I came in... I left
Gujarat.
And then I come back in Vrindavan. But when I came Vrindavan, then I become very young, youth. My two sons become old. Before I become old, now I am become very young in Vrindavan. But my two sons completely are old. And they cannot move their body, old age. Every time they also fainted. So please help my sons. Then Narada Rishi told her to do now. how to help them. Narada Rishi came in and what's your what place? And Kedar Badri, and then he met with his four Kumaras. The four Kumaras, they are the elder brother of Narada Rishi, because Brahmaji first manifested, and four sons, that's Sanaksanandan, Sanandan, Sanat Kumar. That time they told, hey Narada Rishi, only Bhagavat Katha
can revive
you. But Narada Rishi told, I told the Katha in Gita, little bit they took,
nourishment.
But again, I told to the all Ved Puran Upanishad, Bastin. No, you also qualify Bhagavat Katha. Bhagavat Mahatma. Then Narada Rishi told the Bhagavat Katha. Actually, the Bhagavat Katha, listen from? Narada Rishi, listen from? Four Kumaras. So here Rupa Goswami Pad, just is very humble, he said. And this Bhagavat Katha only, who knows? Four Kumaras. Actually, where is Rupa Goswami Pad? Where is four Kumaras? Four Kumaras, they are Santaras. Understand? And Rupa Goswami, where is Ras? Manjari Bhava, Madhurya Ras, topmost Madhurya. But he is very humble. What is Sanaka Sanatana? Varnita Charita. If you say, your Gurudev is saying, here Sanak, you could omit this word Sanak. Or it is Sanatana, only Sanatana. Okay, possible, why not? Because Rupa Goswami is saying. Or maybe you can use this word. Sanak, man, four Kumaras, Sanak also, first name Sanak. And my elder brother, Sanatana also. You can also, Gurudev. Mahabhagavat can say anything. Understand, this way Sanskrit word. Okay, Sanak, and if you ask Gurudev, you ask Gurudev, why did you say? Gurudev, why not? Because I taking the name, four Kumaras, first name, Sanak. Then Rupa Goswami Pad, very humble, he's giving the all his benefit to his elder brother, Sanatana. So what happened? Brihad Bhagavatam Mritam, Sanatana Goswami Pad, he giving respect to Rupa Goswami Pad, he is as my brother, what is called, Guru. Or Rupa Goswami Pad also always saying, Sanatana Goswami Pad, he is my elder brother, also Guru. But who is Guru? Rupa Manjari or Lavang Manjari? Who is Guru? Understand? This is the difference. But this is their humility, Daina. Sanatana Goswami always thinking this way. Okay, Rupa, you are very qualified. You know this Leela? In Radha Kunda Leela, when Rupa Goswami Pad wrote this verse. Understand? Are you told? Yes, Srimati Radhika's hair is as like the hood of the snake. Then Sanatana Goswami Pad told, why this? You give the example. Yes, Srimati Radhika's braid as like the snake. This is not good. Okay. So that time Sanatana Rupa Goswami Pad told, okay, you can edit. Then when Rupa Goswami Pad returned on the way, so the Jhulan Jatra and how this. Then again returned back to go, okay, Rupa, now I realize. You are my guru. Okay. I cannot edit. This is a humility. Vaishnav means is what? Vaishnav qualities. What is the qualities of Vaishnav? Vaishnav qualities only one qualification. Though many qualifications. But one qualification that is called his humility. If you have no Daina, you cannot become Vaishnav. For the my Gurudev Vaman Krishna is here. Vaishnav bhaite chilo mar sad tinadvi sunichhe shloker padhe gelo bad. I want to become Vaishnav, but when I read Mahaprabhu's Sikshastak third slok tinadvi suni, it is impossible for me to become tinadvi suni. Daina. Vaishnav call me always have become. Sometimes conditioned soul they can understand the humility of Vaishnav. They think, oh, he's saying this is true. This is not true. Rupa Goswami Pad says, Sanaka Sanatana Varniti Charita. So for this regard, Vaishnav again also explain. Rupa Sanatana Varniti Charita. Only Rupa and Sanatana. But Sanaka Sanatana, how possible? Okay, they are Brahmachari. They are Santaras. Understand? Santaras devotee, they cannot glorify. Where is the Radha Krishna? Amara's pastime in the Kunja Leela. It is not possible. Eh? They go, oh my God, no, no, not listening also. Eh? Not listening, Hari Bol. But here the humility, they know. Understand? Good Pramanam. Can't believe it. Yeah, why not?
How he has access to
it. No, no, this way. One person is speaking, that means he is the absorber of these laws. This is not necessary. Eh? This is not necessary.
But I don't understand, how can he speak without realization?
You read Bhagavad, you read, give class or not?
Yeah, but...
Without realization can give, why not? What do you think? I am not speaking. Who is speaking? My Gurudev is speaking? Yes, I am speaking. Everything you are not realizing. No need the realization. What is speaking? This way. Okay. My Gurudev Vaman Goswami Maharaj, when he gave class in the beginning, he did not give any commentary, nothing. What the Chaitanya Charitamrita saying? What Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Anubhasa, and read. What is just reading. He's saying, I have no realization. He's very humble. I have no realization. What Bhakti Vinod Thakur saying? I am taking this. His Harikatha is this. But 1 hour finished. Chalo, Harikatha. Understand? In the beginning, if you collect the Gurudev, my Bhavan Goswami Maharaj Harikatha, he did not say any commentary, nothing. No any interpretation. We are giving interpretation, giving this katha, this lila, maybe sometimes adding many, what is it called? Salt, spices, and everything. While you read Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, no spices, nothing. Only saying what Prabhupada told, what Bhakti Vinod Thakur told. Bas, that's enough. You want to listen, listen, now go, chalo. You read, I am with you listen to Harikathas. Other Vaishnava Harikatha, I am not taking the name, or Bhavan Goswami Harikatha. If you know any spices, he is not giving any, and what is called? Analogy, na kya bolte?
Elaboration.
No, no, analogy, koi upama idhar nahi di. That is the name bolte. Understand? The verse, enough. His Harikatha is this verse. What he was in Srimad Bhagavata, and mostly his emphasis, the what Bhakti Vinod Thakur told, and what Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada. But he mentioned all his. And Bhakti Vinod Thakur saying this way. Bhakti Vinod Thakur Kirtan, Bhakti Vinod Thakur Katha. You want to listen to him,
chalo? But he's fully realized.
Eh?
He's fully realized in every aspect. But if for someone like Sanat Kumar, he's speaking about this very high class moves of Srimati Radhika, he's speaking to Narad. Narad, what is he getting from someone who has no realization from that topic?
Listen this. Sometimes speaking to this word, this is the Santaras. Yeah. Actually, they know everything also. They know everything. Yeah. But they want to act in the role also. Because transcendental world, everything is what? Full of knowledge. You cannot say that they have no knowledge. Everything is there. Knowledge is there. Because Chidgan. Purnata. Purnata means complete. Is there. Just their expression different way. Eh? Understand? These are things.
Bhishma Dev, he is which rasa?
Bhishma Pitama. Dasaras.
That's it. So he's looking at Krishna, these marks, and he's seeing like
Shingaras. Yeah, they're Shingaras, saying this way.
Not possible.
Why not? Why not?
He must have some realization.
No need realization.
No, but how can
I listen from you, then I speaking. Why not?
But he's looking. He's not. He's only.
Arey Baba, he is Maha. He is also Mahabhagavat or not?
Yes.
Mahabhagavat. He is also among of the 12 Mahajan. They know everything. And if I tell he has realization or not, maybe I commit offense. This is not our subject.
Yeah.
But he spoke. If you tell how do you know? He heard this Katha I am speaking. Huh? Some things is what is speaking this way. Huh? Not need this way. Because this is these things you cannot to justify they have religion or not these things, nothing. They have no everything there. Okay. Their world is a Purna Jagat. Purna Jagat. Just like the Purna, Purnatara, Purnatama using this word. The Jagat is Purna. They have no everything. Huh? That's what they said. What they are doing, we cannot to comment. We cannot give any comment. If I say they have no realization, then offense aparadha. Or if you say if you have no realization, how possible they explain this Singharas Katha? Srimad Bhagavad Gita, when Arjun, Bhishma Pitamaha suited the arrows in the chest of Krishna. Krishna's chest completely full of blood. At that time, Bhishma Pitamaha was very happy. He is thinking, oh, this is absurdity. This is not the blood. These are the things. Gopis, kumkum, they glorify this. This is the mood coming. Shastra saying this, they know everything. Another thing, you have knowledge and enter in the kunja, there is another thing also. They cannot enter, they know everything. Because transcendental knowledge is eternal. They know everything, but not practical. These are things. In your life, you know many things also. But no, maybe not practical. Many things are not practical. So knowledge is speaking the knowledge. You can say this way. Sanak Sanandar, they cannot enter in the kunja. But speaking this katha also, Radhika, many kunja lila they also told. Sadashiv, what is it called? Four Kumarian Sadashiv katha, Vrindadevi also this katha. Discussing their katha also there. That means not that everything you are told. Knowledge is there, but not practical. They are not entered in that kunja. And the rasabhas, those will come. So how to establish this santaros, dasaros, sakkaros, madhujaros, this way. Understand? This way. Gurpe maana. Understand? Go Harikatha, take Mahaprasada, go Harikatha. Understand? Not too much, this is good. Chant Harikatha. If you learn everything, then mind disturbed. You understand? That Krishna is Bhagavan. You understand or not?
Yeah.
Yes, this is good. This you have to learn. What slok? Krishna is Bhagavan. Ete changsa kala Krishna. Ete changsa kala pungsa. Bhagavan is.